Thank you. There's one who is seated on the throne, surrounded in glory, surrounded in glory. There is one who is seated on the throne, surrounded in glory, surrounded in glory. There is one seated on the throne, surrounded in glory, surrounded in glory. There is one seated on the throne, surrounded in glory, surrounded in glory. There is one seated on the throne, surrounded in glory, surrounded in glory. There is one seated on the throne, surrounded in glory, surrounded in glory. Surrounded in glory. Surrounds him, radiating, reverberating, wave after wave, glory upon glory, wave after wave, wave after wave, glory upon glory, glory.
Surrounding your throne, four living creatures surrounding your throne, with no words left to say. To say, they sing holy, holy, holy. 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 We sing holy, holy, holy. Oh, you want to see what they see. See what they see. You want to see what they see. Oh, you want to see what they see. You want to see what they see. So open my eyes, open my eyes, open my eyes. Open my eyes, open my eyes, open my eyes, open my eyes. wanna breathe the air of heaven. You wanna breathe the air of heaven. So come up here. Come up here. Come up here. Come up here. 24 thrones around the throne, even creatures with eyes all around. They cry, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, was and is, and is to come. Never tire of singing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is and is to come. Never tire of crying out, peals of thunder and lightning surround your throne. Peals of thunder and lightning come from your throne. 24 elders fall before him, who is seated on their throne, casting their crowns at his feet. They say, worthy are you, our Lord and God, to receive glory. Glory, receive all honor, receive all power. They cast their crowns at his feet. They cast their crowns at your feet, undone by what they see. Done by what they see. Undone by what they see. The only one worthy. far above every other power, far above every other idol. Pressing in, pressing in, pressing in, pressing in, pressing in, pressing in. Pressing in, 'cause I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. Wanna look right at you and sing right to you. Oh, I don't wanna talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. Pressing in, pressing in, pressing in. Oh, I don't want to talk about you like you're not in the room. I wanna look right at you. I wanna sing right to you. Pressing into my encounter. pressing into my encounter. I'm pressing into my encounter. As deep cries out to deep, as deep cries out to deep, so my soul longs for you. As deep cries out to deep, as deep cries out to deep, so my soul longs, so my soul thirsts, so my soul yearns for an encounter. So my soul longs, so my soul thirsts, so my soul seeks and hungers after you. Holy, holy, holy one, seated on the throne. 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 Surrounded in praises, surrounded in glory, surrounded in praises, you're surrounded in glory. Surrounded in praises, surrounded in glory, you're surrounded in praises, surrounded in glory. Surrounded in praises, you're surrounded in glory, you're surrounded in praises, you're surrounded in glory. Holy, 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 holy.
to the one who was and is to come. To the one who was and is to come. Surrounded in praises. Surrounded in glory, surrounded in praises, surrounded in glory. This holy, holy, holy one. Oh, this holy, holy, holy one. Seated on the throne. Seated on the throne. Day and never tire of singing. Day and night, night and day, they never tire of singing to the one seated on the throne. To the one seated on the throne, worthy of the praises of a thousand generations, worthy of the praises and generations. You are worthy, you are worthy, you are worthy. Thank you.
there at the start before the beginning of time. With no point of reference, you spoke to the dark and fleshed out the wonder of life. And as you speak, a 100 billion galaxies are born. In the vapor of your breath, the planets form. If the stars were made to worship, so alive. I can see your heart in everything you make. Star, a signal fire of grace. If creation sings your praises, so will I. Syllable empty or void. For once you have spoken, all nature and signs follow the sound of your voice. And as you speak, 100 billion catch your breath, evolving in pursuit of what you said. If it all reveals your nature, so alive. I can see your heart in everything you say. Every painted sky, a canvas of your grace. If creation still obeys you, so alive. Oh, so so I'll worship you, I'll worship you, oh God, I'll worship you, oh God, I'll worship you. I will worship you, oh God. As you speak. rebellion, failures disappear. You lost your life so I could find it here. If you left the grave behind you so alive, I can see your heart in everything you've done. Every part designed in a work of our common love. If you gladly chose surrender so alive, I can see your heart 8 billion different ways. Every precious one, a child you died to save. If you gave your life to love them so alive, like you would again 100 billion times. But one measure could amount to your desire. You're the one who never leaves the one behind. From generation to generation, we will sing of all you've done. Generation to generation, we will sing of all you've done. From generation to generation, we will sing of all you've done. The stars are made to worship so alive. If the mountains bow in reverence so alive. The oceans roar your greatness so alive. For if everything exists to lift you high, so alive. If the wind goes where send it so alive. The rocks cry out in silence so alive. If the sum of all our praises still fall shy, then we'll sing again 100 billion sing again 100 billion times. To our last breath, to our last breath, we'll sing of all you've done. To our last breath, to our last breath, we will sing of all you've done. Sing of all you've done. To our last breath, to our last breath, we will sing of all you've done. To our last breath, to our last breath, we will sing of all you've done. To our last breath, to our last breath, we will sing of all you've done. Breath to a last breath, we will sing of all you've done. To a last breath, to a last breath, we will sing of all you've done. To a last breath, to a last breath, we will sing of all you've done. To a last breath, to a last breath, we will sing of all you've done. To a last breath. Sing of all you've done.
there are no words. Quickly run out of things to say. We quickly run out of things that we could praise. There are no words, there are no words to express. Quickly ran out of things to say. Things run out of things we can praise you for. There are no words, there are no words. Love so deep we can't explain. Love so deep we can't explain. Love so deep we can't explain. There are no words, there are no words. So show us love. Show us love.
Wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. If I lived a thousand lifetimes, wrote a song for every day, so there would be no way to say how you have loved me. Oh, how you sing of all you've done. We will sing of all you are. We will sing of all you've done. For thou, oh. cease to cry out, holy, 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 to the one who was, to the one who is and is to come. So we exalt thee, for the saints and angels we exalt.
Graciously poured out onto us and into our lives first. Jesus' name we pray, amen. So at this time, we'll be praying for Korea through intercession topics. Today, we'll be praying specifically for the kingdom of God being released here in this nation. As I pray through the topics shown on the screen, please come into agreement with me and follow along by lifting up your own intercession. Father, we pray that the nation of Korea will have a revelation of Christ as King and Lord. May they recognize that He rules and reigns over this land. God, it is not man, it is not the government, it is not the political leaders, but it is Christ. We pray that your Spirit would come and awaken those who are still in deep slumber, that He would give them eyes to see Christ, ears to hear Christ, and a heart to receive Christ as King. We pray that as He is realized as King over all, that He will be exalted, worshipped, and glorified in this land, that He will be recognized as one who is completely worthy to receive all praise and honor. Christ, we declare you are worthy to receive it all. We declare tonight here in this place, God, our personal praise and thanksgiving to you. We worship you, for you are the one who came to die for our sins. You came and laid down your life for us in humility. Although being God, you took upon yourself the form of a servant. And so we proclaim that you are worthy. Christ, you are King and you are worthy to receive all praise and honor. Let's pray.
Thank you.
Father, we ask that revival would come again like it did in Pyongyang. We long to see you move in such a mighty way again. So Father, we ask that you would do it again. We are desperate to see your kingdom coming and your will being done here in this nation as it is in heaven. We declare that there'll ultimately be revival through salvation, signs and wonders. Bring to repentance those who are in need of salvation. Heal the sick. Pour out your spirit upon dry bones. We declare that these things will happen through the gospel. That as people hear the name of Christ, that these things will happen. We also pray and prophesy over the church. We prophesy and pray that you are continuing to purify, cleanse, and sanctify her. You're continuing to make her a pure and spotless bride. May the church continue to shine in a time of darkness. Father, we ask that you would also revive your church. God, revive your church. Revive your people. Let's pray.
Open up the wells again. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. Open up the wells again. We see a coming revival. We see see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. Open up the wells again. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. Open up the wells again. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells again. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells again. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells again. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells. Open up the wells again. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. Open up the wells again. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. We see a coming revival. Open up the wells again.
Learning to love one another because you have loved us first. And this is the commandment that you have given to us. And by this, the world will know that we are your disciples. So God, help us to be a people who are selfless, meek, and humble, to ultimately serve one another and place the needs of others before ourselves. God, mark your people with love once again. Mark this nation, Lord, with just this understanding and revelation of love that you really gave your son for us. It's not that we loved you first, but you loved us. And Father, as we come, Lord, into greater understanding, Lord, of this love, we pray that it would be this truth that enables us to love others. God, we come against and bind up, Lord, the spirit of unforgiveness, bitterness, and animosity, Lord, in this nation. We pray against these things in the name of Jesus. Speaking out and declaring the truth and power of your love that was ultimately given to us and shown to us through your Son. God, we pray that in place of these things, God, that you would cause your kingdom to be manifested here in Korea, Lord, through healing, forgiveness, and reconciliation between individuals. Let's pray. whether that be decades or centuries from now, but in the light of eternity, it is soon. It is not about the specific timing, but it is about constantly longing for the coming of your Son. So we ask, come Lord Jesus, come. Come Jesus, continue to plant this desire within us that it may be the cry of our hearts. We await for your second coming, when you will restore all things to perfection, when you will make all things new, when your kingdom will fully be realized and restored. God, we want to see that day. And Father, we pray that this nation would be a nation that longs for the return of your Son. Father, we ask that they would long for the return of your Son. So God, may you lead them into a place of praying and crying out for this also. Father, we ask that your people will constantly be living alert, sober-minded, and spiritually awake in light of the return of Christ. May you lead us not into temptation and deliver us from the evil one. Would you help us to be set apart and be a beacon of hope, Lord, to ultimately live lives according to your kingdom, to the ways of your kingdom. Let's pray.
Thank you.
we thank you that your kingdom is already here in this nation. But Father, we pray that we would long and ultimately yearn and await for that day when it will be perfectly restored, when it will be perfectly realized, when it will be perfectly consummated, that we would be praying for the return of your Son. And Father, we ask that your people would be ready, that your people would constantly be alert and sober-minded. Lord, give your people the spirit of wisdom and discernment to be able to know what is of your kingdom and what is not. That we would be a people who are set apart, and that the world will know and come to know the Father when they see our good works. Father, continue to do your work. May your kingdom come and may your will be done here in this nation as it is in heaven. Continue to pour out your Spirit in a mighty way. Continue to bring about salvations, signs and wonders.
Tonight, we hope that you are blessed, and this is a great start to your year. We hope that you stay warm and you stay healthy.